Good afternoon. This one is a bit unplanned, but I kind of felt it in my heart or in my spirit that I should need to bring it out to light. You'll find or you'll see that in many of my videos, sometimes I pray in the spirit or I pray in tongues, as people say. Tongues for me is just a language for me to access what's happening around me, which I cannot perceive or see with my natural eye. Tongues actually taps into what's happening in terms of the spirits around you, in terms of what language they're using, or what they are basing their movements on, what their source is. So when I speak in tongues or when I break out in tongues, it's just for me to actually prepare myself for what's happening around me. It's something that you need to learn how to do for yourself. I know there's a lot of controversies around it. People don't understand where they come from or how they operate or how they work. But if you do it yourself and you understand why you're doing it or the purpose behind you doing it initially, you won't go wrong. You won't feel as if it's the devil that is putting the words in your mouth, or you won't feel as if it's something that you're doing just out of a random thought. You will start to tap into the function of the tongue or the tongues around you. And soon thereafter, you'll also start to tap into the things and the functions of the things which are moving around you and operating around you. Because right now, as you're sitting there, even though you don't see around you, there are spirits moving around. So tongues actually allows you at an embrace or so cloned or a descale, like I've just put it now, it allows you to fill the gap between your understanding and what the spirits are doing. It strengthens you. It gives you wisdom. It gives you wisdom that you did not know you needed to have for that particular moment. So please, those of you who don't speak in tongues or pray in tongues or don't even know about tongues, some people don't even know what tongues are. You need to find out about that, but from somebody that you trust. Obviously, I have my own backgrounds and I feel and I invest myself in tongues a lot. I pray in multiple tongues, as a matter of fact. But it's something I had to learn to do. And there was some resistance initially from myself and from people around me to say, is this really from God? I had to learn from myself to say, this is actually a sign from God. It's a word from God. It's a spirit from God. So please, those of you who don't speak in tongues, if you want me to pray with you that you may receive tongues, I'm welcome to do that. I will do that for you. But more than that, please find out about tongues, what tongues is about, and what it entails when you have it. And also how God can use tongues to direct you. Like right now, I'm receiving a word in the spirit that I need to go somewhere. So how tongues can also be used to direct you. So don't focus on the devil. Yes, the devil can speak in tongues. Yes, many people are demonized when they're speaking in tongues. There are those cases. I've met those situations. But you who is asking God for the Spirit of God, He will give you His Spirit. So focus on that.